Does it take you years to fill up your food bowl? I had an idea. I don't know if it's gonna work.
This hack is brought to you by no one. Totally not sponsored. Hit me up. These coffee creamer containers have a nice little hole with a tiny little spout and a bigger hole to fill it up. So let's do that.
All right, I got my pellets.
I'm just gonna fill it up the most efficient way I know how. Let's add some of my other fixins.
Dried bell peppers, key flakes, nature salad forging mix, rose petals, and their favorite add-in, dried carrot. Shake it up. Now, I usually take a little measuring cup and fill up this bowl like every day, so I have a pretty good idea of where exactly the food needs to come up to. So if you don't, you'll want to do that first and take note of how full the bowl gets so that you know that you're feeding the right amount of food.
All right, let's try it. Please don't make a mess. Please don't make a mess. All right. Well, there's a big piece of the top that got stuck. Let's fix that and try again. Okay, so not perfect. Needs a little tweaking. Made a huge mess of my floor. I should have recorded the time. I expected this to work a lot better, but I would say it seemed like it was a similar amount of time as it usually takes me, so let me know if you have any ideas on how to make this work better.